Damn you, Origin. I cannot believe that you hid it there.
To be kidding me.
No, this is no joke.
Who would have thought that the waymarkers were the means to summon Kanan?
Now that we know where to find it, how do we get ourselves there?
Have Muse blasted out of the sky!
Well, aren't you a violent little thing?
How about an airship?
Futile. Merely approaching will not grant you access.
Kronos.
So that is Kronos.
I never dreamt you'd get all the waymarkers. I wasted too much time dealing with the Seeker.
Just give up, Luger. You can't beat him.
You should heed your own advice, human, lest you wish to become a divergence catalyst.
All those catalysts we've encountered, it wasn't you creating them?
All I did was grant the power of the Chromatis to the Scions of Kresnik. Catalysts are the result of those Kresnik surrendering to their desires and abusing their power. Strange how you never realized that, even as you condemned dimensions as false and destroyed them. Tell me, how exactly did you determine the real from the false? Humans are naught but simpering fools. No need to wait for Origin's trial to tell me that.
Luger, run!
You can't! Glasses Guy is in trouble!
Catalysts are the result of those Kresnik surrendering to their desires and abusing their power. You are terminally infantile.
Why doesn't he transform already?
You have to stop using the Chromatis.
Stubborn creatures to the end. And foul beyond reckoning.
Everybody, run!
What are those?
Oh! No, Luger! Stay back!
Shield arts!
Couldn't handle all of us.
Were you the only ones who dodged them? Yeah.
I'll just make sure to apologize later. Surprise!
Maxwell's shoddy creation is trying to be clever.
Well, well. Aren't you a dirty one?
How could he have survived that?
It's time you learn. Some things in this world are truly indestructible.
There is one thing you will set fresh. My will.
You don't get it, do you? That emotion is what makes you strong like
this.
I feel guilty.
It's Shattar!
grow big.
Let's go!
Great spirit, Kronos.
Why the opponent?
He would have been done without.